G'day, welcome to Art with Alison. Right, today I'm going to be doing a pour with black, red, copper, gold and bronze. So I'm going to start off with black. I'm not expecting any cells from this one because to get the cells you actually need things like, well, I found, if you're not going to be using silicone, you need the Deco Art Extreme Sheens. They help make beautiful boulder type cells. These are all Eraldo paints, which you can get in Australia. And should I put white there? I'm not wanting cells particularly. All right, well, it's plenty. Okay. I'll do it slowly. Not really in the middle, am I? I'm heading over this way because I actually like what's happening on the right hand side more than what's happening here. Might change my mind, but stop there. I find the best way for stopping is just gradually bring your cup up until it does that. Ooh, that's really pretty. I'm loving that. Wow. That's gorgeous, all of it. All right, I'll just give it a torch. Torching helps burst any bubbles. It also helps bring up some cells. But that's not really what I'm after. Ooh, it's so pretty. See the metallics shining away. I might just put a bit more white around the edges. Help it to flow. Thank you. Wow, that's quite different, isn't it? Can't decide yet if I like it. I was hoping the red would be more red, but it seems to mix with the white. Think about this for a minute. What I've got left in here, I can pour over my corners while I think about if I like it or not. I don't really like it. I don't like this bit. So I'm going to just do some more in here. Be a lot of white, isn't it? I like this branch up this side, I don't want to lose that. Might get a little container. I quite like that. Quite nice having the two different sides. Yeah, happy with that one. Oh, it's beautiful. Really happy. Oh yeah. I love the two different sides.